And so, first of all, it was the character that the character in the movie that made me so just overwhelmed by it. It's not that often that you get a chance to play a character like this, or someone that has such a great impact on the everyday lives of young men. And I'd worked by myself when I was much younger as a teacher in an alternative program that once it was ended, all of those young boys ended up in jail or on drugs or non-active. So I really know in truth how important something like this is. And I assume that once this film is embraced, it will bring more help to what she's trying to do in North Carolina, and more things like it will be created because we need it.
That's what the motivation was. I had two sons of my own, and you got to understand that our young black men are becoming an extinct commodity in some of the communities. And people don't embrace those young men who don't soar to the top of the class, but push those who don't have that knack to learn at the back of the room and look more for the tech programs. But like Ray said, love is one of the key things. You have to go out and understand that everybody does not learn the same way. I'm not an educator. I'm not a teacher. But I'm a mother. And I know I'm a damn good mother. And I love, you know, people, and I love community. And if people don't know that you care, if young people don't think you care, they'll never learn. I don't care how smart they is. They don't care. You go in a room and it's a 9-to-5 and you're going to draw a paycheck, well, that's what they're going to think. Oh, she doesn't care. He doesn't care. He's just here to get that paycheck. But we've got to find those young people who are the extras in our community, because they have such great talent and they want to learn and they want people to receive them and they want to be accepted. So I think that the need to save an extinct population that people are pushing to the back front, pushing out of the forefront into the back of the room. You know, I call it the bus syndrome. They're turning out young African-American men into the back of the bus syndrome. You're too young to know about that. But some of us in here know about the back of the bus syndrome. And that's what's happening to our young men. So we've got to pull our babies back to the front of the bus and put them in the forefront.
Thank you. Vivica, the shoes are killing me. I didn't peep them until I was just standing here. And those are serious.